is unique, and because it affects my ministry. When I was a young man, I was in the Assemblies of God.
President Mark, give me the opportunity. I'd like to translate your thoughts for them.
Okay.
So, sorry.
You have to start over again.
Yes, yes.
I'm going to share because I was involved with ministry that had to do with David Wilkerson and Nikki Cruz.
Siento que yo he estado envuelto en ministerio con David Wilkerson. Quiero compartir esta palabra con ustedes en relación a Nikki Cruz.
When I was a young man, I read about David Wilkerson, and we followed his ministry, and then in the early 70s, we showed the film that Pat Boone made.
Cuando era un joven, seguimos el movimiento de David Wilkerson, y también tuve la oportunidad de ver la película que se hizo de con Pat Boone.
We sort of lost track after several years, but my early years, you made a...
Cuando era joven.
You made a strong impression in my life.
Una impresión en mi vida.
And I would have never thought
y nunca pensé
that I would get to meet you.
Que pudiese conocido.
Sorry, not you, but when I met your brother, and he told me that he was related to you, I thought, oh, one day I'll get to meet
you.
And Frankie and I were working on some things that Ellie and I are working on now. And I was as hurt as the rest of you when Frankie Cruz died. To that point that we named our school of Christian school of biblical psychology after Francisco Cruz.
Al punto que nombramos o renombramos el colegio de psicología. Y ahora se conoce como la Escuela de Psicología Francisco Cruz.
And any degree that is published to anyone
that is a
psychology degree will have your brother's name on it.
Tendrá el nombre de Francisco Cruz en él.
For the opportunity of meeting you, we were impressed to award you this degree. It is a Doctor of Philosophy in Christian Therapy, an honorary degree, but it is my privilege and honor to present this to you. Dr. Cruz. Quiero decirle que esto es un honor
Muchas gracias. Esto a mí me ha agarrado por los pelos, hay que hacer cosas. Pero con todo eso, gracias a todos los oficiales. Gracias también la presentación que se dio a ustedes y el honor y a la universidad. Que Dios les bendiga. Y quiero decirles que estaré en el barrio de Almuna Cruzada, donde yo siento ir y ayudar a los puertorriqueños allí. Y también le vamos a regalar a Ucrania. Le vamos a regalar 100.000 libros a todos los presos que están en la prisión en este país. Que Dios me lo bendiga.
Amén. Gracias.
¿Y cómo me ve? Estos son los que me han hecho millones, gracias.